I need your eyes, my friend.
Builder!
Ah, your timing is perfect. We found the perfect spot. Did you bring the water?
As promised.
Wonderful. As it blends with my paint, its magic will power the runes of protection that I hear inscribe.
No rune will protect you from my wrath if I catch you playing games.
A perfect mix.
Wait, what are you doing?
Harnessing Hooker magic to bind my spirit to these enchantments. It amplifies the strength.
Hooker magic? You learned this from the Jotnar?
They practice a form of Hooker magic, but this is my own technique, and it's just about done. Could you lend a hand and bring me a few jars of paint? As many as you can. Be careful with that jar. It's fragile. Easy. Remember, just place it. Don't break it. Do take care. We can replace the paint, but the time to prepare it is lost. That's well enough. Exactly the right spot.
What now, Builder?
Perhaps you should move out of the way. Atop that rock, the view will be much better.
There. Will that do?
It will indeed. Hold, hold, and there it is, a thing of beauty.
The runes you painted conjured this shield.
They did. And if all goes well, it will protect your allies and roast your enemies.
Show me.
With pleasure. Draw some invaders out from the woods and into the shield. Alive, of course. They must be alive.
The barrier will not harm me as I cross.
You have my word, Harry.
lifeless one. Why has this noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil? The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit.
Your curses cannot touch me. Your weapons will not harm me. Your curses cannot touch me.
Warrior, put reins upon your battle lust and ride it. Do not be ridden by it.
I do not know your face, but I know...
Yes, think. What are your last memories?
I remember the fire fog, filling my throat. Wading through a sea of blood and meat. A spear piercing my heart.
And then the Valkyries plucked you from the Hellvigar, which leads lesser men to hell, and brought you here, to glorious Asgard.
Asgard? This place is truly like no other. And, this is not a dream? Am I supposed to fight you?
We will fight together, and become part of the greatest army ever assembled. But first... go eat and drink among the gods. Take your place in the Hall of the Slain. Your bravery has earned it.
Thor! Stormbringer! I offer you my blade! Odin, Ravenfeeder! I give you my life!
mansion and draw them hither.
Over here, you stinking shits, skulking about like cowards. Am I so fearsome that you hide like mice in a farmer's field?
Target practice. Nail me, idiot.
That's good. Draw them closer.
Look at that, like moths to a flame. Come, you fatherless curse. I am one, and you are many. What have you got to lose? The fools, they run towards their doom. Builder, is your shield supposed to flicker like that?
The shield is unstable!
Your shield is failing, Builder. They are passing through.
I don't understand. They should...
Builder, your shield has failed.
No! Not at all. I just need to make some adjustments.
Builder, your shield summons an army, but it's as weak as your word. This is not what you promised. I should have let Loki have his way with you. You need to fix this now!
I'm painting as fast as I can.
You're finished!
Let's slow this imp down!
Fruit, not as sweet as you promised.
It held. The shield worked wonders.
It worked well enough. Impressive, but unstable.
Don't fear, my friend. The problem is no more. I have mixed the proper solution. With enough materials and the right incentive, I pledge to build a tower so tall it will shield all of Asgard.
Materials we can find, that is no issue. What incentive do you mean?
Oh, just a trifle. Nothing grand. I only want Freya as my wife and queen.
Why the Queen of Asgard? Is it your intent to rule at her side?
Nothing so bold. I would be happy to simply bask in her beauty. She can govern the realm however she sees fit.
Freya is not mine to barter like a bale of wheat. I will ask her what she desires.
Do what you must, but my price stands firm. No Freya, no shield. I have no other needs.
And you have no other friends, so tread lightly here.
Bridges.
Where did he find that beast?
Oh,
Where is everyone? Asked about this. Go, Sunan.
Look at the size of this beautiful creature. Impressive, isn't it?
Clear eyes, strong haunches. It must come from powerful stock.
You fools. It could swallow the moon next month if it continues to grow like this.
I know your mind, Javi, but this wolf is not your enemy. The signs of Ragnarok, when it comes, will be clear for all to see.
Tyr, you roll bones in a game you do not understand.
That may be, but I'll assume the risk. If there's a price to be paid, I'll pay it.
It's the Jotnar that trouble us now. Have you spoken with the Builder?
The Builder, yes. Is Freya nearby?
She's teaching Thor about organizing armies. A battle they're both losing.
Come along, then. You must all hear what I have to say.
You spoke with the Builder. You saw his work?
I did.
And the sacred water? Was it put to use?
It was.
Your tongue is shorter than your temper today, Harvey.
Indeed.
These markings are your warriors. Now here we have the four corners of the sky, held up.
Enough of this sorcery, woman. Just point me towards the enemy and I will handle them.
Harvey, you look troubled.
The Builder gave me a demonstration of his magic. He conjured a shield that killed invaders on contact.
That would do well for us.
But your expression says otherwise.
I fear the price is too high.
What does he want?
You.
Me?
Does he take us for slavers? I will smash his skull till he shits out brains!
Now hold on, everyone. Let's weigh the...
Do not finish that thought. What was your reply?
I told him it was your choice alone.
You didn't refuse him outright?
I evaded his question to gain us time. Time to devise a better idea.
One that does not involve selling off your queen, I trust.
How about I beat on his liver till he builds us a wall for free?
Might we consider...
I will not barter with my body.
That would be a first.
Hold on. I've got it. The blunt end of my hammer on his family stones.
You are overthinking this, all of you. Give this builder an impossible task, a deadline of, say, 9 days. When he forfeits, as he no doubt will, Freya remains free, and we may finish his work as intended.
He would be mad or stupid to agree.
You underestimate men of intellect, Lord of Storms.
The Builder is a proud man. He won't back down from a challenge.
I do not like this.
Nor do I, but we must act. Loki, bring this offer to the Builder.
Your will is my deed, Rune Writer.
You grapple with forces outside your control.
You were eager to see the deal done.
We're acid. She's vanished.
Watch out! Keep your distance!
The wolf! Shit!
Tyr, stand back! I'll get it!
Out of the way! The wolf is mine!
Stand clear!
I will catch it.
The size of that beast!
I'll sharpen my axe with your teeth, beast!
Do not fight the beast! Leave it to me!
Are you the wolf foretold? Are you my doom? Are you destined to destroy me?
I am the Death Wolf! I am the living ghost! I cannot die! We will see which is stronger, your fate or my will.
Oh,
Beast! A worthy hunt.
The final blow was mine.
Halt! You well-weaned wolf.
Are you the wolf foretold? Are you my doom? Are you destined to destroy me?
I am the Death Walker. I am the living ghost. I cannot die. We will see which is stronger, your fate or mine.
you.
Foretold. Are you my doom? Are you destined to destroy me?
I am the Death Walker. I am the living ghost. I cannot die. We will see which is stronger, your fate or mine.
wolf foretold. Are you my doom? Are you destined to destroy me?
I am the Death Walker. I am the living ghost. I cannot die. We will see which is stronger, your fate or my will.
spare your life. Will you do the same?
I've warned you well, and look where it has led!
Avi, stop! Stay your ex!
Out of my way, Loki!
You swore an oath to never spill my blood.
Step aside, and I won't have to.
This is my blood!
What?
He is my son!
Bastard! Tyr, you've cared for this wolf. You will be its jailer. Take it to Lyngby. Find it there. Make sure it never leaves the island. I can speak with the dwarf Ivaldi. May he find a more permanent solution.
Come, boy. You're safe with me.
Be kind, Justice Bringer.
Loki, there will be a reckoning.
Of this, I have no doubt.
Skies darken like an ill omen. My impossible task grows more urgent.
Sindbad.
Er Vilmundur til? Þykist mér
að segja. Samling av mattiger äsir.
Setja upp niðurstöng.
Tell this rump cloud he can't just wander.
I was only curious, dwarf. I meant no offense. I'm merely a seeker of knowledge.
The dwarves give nothing away for free.
Apologies for the distraction, Master Blacksmith. I'll leave you to your work.
Well, what shall I craft for you today, High One? Bottomless breeches for soiling yourself on the battlefield?
What were you and the Builder discussing?
Harvey, my gentle jailer. You know we dwarves give nothing away for free. If you want your question answered, I'll need something in return.
Such as?
A hidden fact known only to you, Farseer. That I may share in your secret knowledge of the world.
The sun and the moon are pulled by two horses across the day and night skies. Skinfaxir and Hreimfaxir are their names. And each morning's dew is the fallen slopper from Hreimfaxir's foaming mouth.
Curious. Thank you, Harvey. So, You asked what that sack of sheep guts was after? He wanted to know how magic affected your Hugur.
Why would he want to know the effect of magic on my spirit?
Not just you, Harvey. The lot of you. Aesir and Vanir alike. I told him to shovel his shit somewhere else. Now, if that's all you came to know, you can piss off and let me work.
I have one more need. Can you forge me an unbreakable chain?
Chains are overrated. One weak link and it's worthless. Let me craft a cord that Thor himself could not break.
It must be strong enough to bind a powerful beast.
I will sluice my sweat into this cord, Harvey. All knowledge I have and skill I own will define it. And what will I get in return?
Make good on your claim, and your contract is fulfilled.
I smell bait. What's the trap?
No trap, no trickery. Forge me this cord, and you shall be free of my service.
To craft such a cord, I'll need a few impossible ingredients.
Name them.
I've the list there. I have a bear's tendon, a fish's breath, and...
A cat's footsteps? And the root of a mountain. How do I find these?
How the fuck would I know? The riddles will guide you.
I have no patience for riddles, dwarf.
Those riddles are as ancient as the world, with lore passed down from Nyi and Nidi to Northri and Sudri, Austri and Vestri, Althjover.
I understand. I will return shortly.
Valin, Bivor, Bavor, Bombur, Nori, Anand Annar, Ai, Mjolbitnir, Veigen, Gandalfur, Vindalfur, Drein, Drein.
Have a look, Sunan. Statues. Who put you up here, little cat? So that's how it is. Lead the way, Nimble One. Lunin, guide me. Go, my eyes. Thank you.
Let's see you, old friend.
Thank you.
Ah, my best bambino.
What do you see? I hope you find peace, noble Njorda. A bad match can be troublesome, but not worse than having nothing to love. Show me what lies ahead.
pleasure enough. But what about you, wily one? What do you love?
Knowledge, Sea King, and the pursuit of it.
To go, but down. I have it. Who knew you could capture a sound?
Næst munu segja að vilja færa hóð því að hóð með... Thank you.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Say it.
He has built the tower base already. How does he labor so swiftly?
Quite the sight, isn't it? Not even dwarves work at such speed.
Put your cunning to good use, Loki. Think of a way to slow this motherless runt. He has made the base already? The builder works fast. A bit too fast.